Ryan talking again about the Shepherd's Crook, which I also call Love Sticks, as it has musical background to it, because it seems to work much, much better when your mind is clear of everything and music is in, or music is in the air. Kind of like the Love Boat. Love is in the air. No, I'm not going to get to all that. But anyway, just imagine what this could do. I mean, the green energy that it can create from the bad energy in your body, the rubbing and rolling the sound off your body will actually give you more energy and vitality and everything to live more of a fulfilled, happy life. Love is what we need. Love is an energy that is very positive. And it's one thing that we need to share with all, and everything else on this planet is for us to share as well. So we, the people, should realize and share the love and defeat all the bad that is happening. I mean, there's so many things that are happening, and it's all related to money. Money, the love of money, the root of all evil, and there are too many that love the money. I mean, if we all had our comforts, we'd all be happy, we'd all live and work and live peacefully and enjoy what was given to us to enjoy. Now, this is the love stick. When you put two of them together, you have your love. So, we bring all together and we'll have love. See, even back to back, it's a different heart, but it's still the same. It's an ancient object. It's a teardrop if you put them together that way as well. But it is the ancient Egyptians and pharaohs, rulers would have them showing a sign of leadership and to gather the flocks. The shepherds would use them to defend themselves. It's a wonderful tool. It has very ancient origins, and I'm finding out a few of them now, as I was given the gift to share the knowledge with you of how and what this is used for. So, just share it. I'm giving this out with the song so that you can kind of see just a few of the little operations, but mainly the head. And other reflexology areas like the hands or the ears or the feet. This thing here can rub all muscles on your body and make them feel wonderful. So it's a device that we need to share. And of course the news will not publish what I'm doing until I get over 1 million views. So just share it with your friends or anybody. And get this thing out there, because this is a device that will change what is happening on this planet. It's been given to do so, a little bit of aid from elsewhere, and we are needing it for many things, to defend and to share love. So we'll start off by just putting John on. John had it right. Love is wonderful. Enjoy. I had a sore here last week, a week ago today, quite bad scrape and everything, and I just was using this nice and lightly on it, and it's gone. It helps heal as well. It gets the energy in the body working in conjunction with your mind. Your mind actually kind of controls it, and especially when it's blank or not thinking of using it and doing things, it guides itself where it needs to go. Thank you. Play it like a musical instrument. Play it to the beat. Roll all over. I mean, you don't get much of a sound on your head, but when you're wearing a cotton shirt or something and there's a tight muscle, it will make its noises, and you just roll those noises off your body. And it seems to stick when there's a spot with a knot. So you just rub over that area a little bit more. Not hard, just very lightly. Just and if you start getting any little bit of pain, just don't go any harder. Just go lightly over it, and then the next time you go over it, it'll be less and less and less. And eventually, you'll have no pain. Or when you do get pain, just pull out your shepherd's crook, your love sticks, and make love to your body. Show your body love. Love. That's what we're all about, and that's how we are advancing, is we're sharing. And we have to continue sharing and love all. Share love with yourself to share with others. We are an important thing or species in this universe. I mean, we are put here for a reason, and we are now given a little bit of help for a reason. So please talk about it, ask about it, and I'll share all I can. That's what I'm here for. So you take care and have yourself a wonderful day.